Queenslanders are facing the threat of yet another cyclone brewing in the Coral Sea as clean-up efforts begin in the state's southeast. Live to Jordan Bissell, who's in Brisbane. Jordan, residents are really frustrated there over the lack of warning about this rain bomb.
That's right, Eddie. Queensland's Premier Stephen Miles says that he will look into whether more could have been done this time to prevent the same thing happening next time in terms of infrastructure and warnings. Now, this comes as 400 Bray Park residents north of Brisbane who were flooded on Tuesday morning are being told it could take 18 months for repairs. For some of these people, this is the second time this has happened in less than 2 years. Some have only been back in their homes for months after repairs from the 2022 floods. There could be even more bad news on the way as well. We're being told the third cyclone of the season could be on its way as a low forms in the Coral Sea. That could form into another tropical cyclone as early as Tuesday, with some modelling suggest it will track east toward Queensland's coast, Eddie.
Thanks, Jordan.